Hey there, and thanks for watching WPBeginner. Today I'll show you how to display a list of child pages for parent page in WordPress. This is an example of a child page on a parent page for a site, and here's another one. It looks great for organizing pages. And to get this look on your site, first go to Create Your Own Pages. Under Page Attribute, Parent Page, select the parent page that this will be a part of. If you don't see this, go to Screen Options and make sure your page attribute is checked. Once we have all our child pages set up, we can add this code to the Functions.php file on our theme. This code first checks to see if a page has a parent page or if it is in fact a parent page. Then it displays all the child pages. If it isn't associated with the parent or child page, then this code does nothing. Next, this last line of code adds a shortcode so you can easily display the pages. To get it to display on a page, we just add this shortcode to it. And here's an example of adding the shortcode and what it looks like. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.